just bought 10,000 balloons and we're gonna be making art out of it.
We have 5 artists and 10,000 balloons.
You will have 4 hours to make the best balloon art possible, and whoever has the best art will win up to $5,000 for a subscriber and a little something something for yourself.
Yay! Let me make art out of balloons.
I don't know. Michelle! Time begins now! Whoa, Jake, you're good at this. Everyone, listen up. A portion of this video was sponsored by Capital One Shopping. You may continue. Everyone, for the next 5 minutes, the first few people who inflate and pop the most balloons will get an advantage. Go. Make sure you keep a count. You can hold it. You can hold it. 3 minutes left. All right, 30 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, that's it. 6 for Mackenzie. Jake.
35.
What? Wait, did you pop my balloon?
No.
Michelle, how many balloons did you pop?
6. No, 12.
12?
Why'd you
say 6?
I was remembering Mackenzie's number.
27.
13.
All right, Jake, Viv, you two popped the most balloons. I'll give you your advantage in a second. Mackenzie, want to know what you're wearing for the rest of the challenge? I'm actually not kidding. There you go. Jake and Viv, would you like to hear your advantage?
Yes!
At any point in this competition, you guys can choose 2 people to only inflate the balloons with their mouths for 30 minutes. The interesting thing is, Jake, technically you could pick Viv, and Viv, technically you could pick Jake. I'm just putting that out there. Wait, Mackenzie, put on your mask. Mackenzie, no, it has to be all the way on.
I'm going to make octopus. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but I'm going to do it.
All right, Izzy, so what's the plan with this balloon challenge?
I'm gonna try to make a flamingo.
A flamingo?
Yeah.
That does look really cool. I hope you can pull it off. All right, Viv, what are you doing with these big balloons?
I think I'm gonna make either a panda or a giraffe. This would be the feet of the animal.
Oh, Jake! Jake, it's getting bigger! Very impressive, Jake. Michelle.
I don't have a plan yet because I spent the first 10 minutes making that big shield balloon.
Jake, what's your plan?
Maybe an octopus, use my basic skills that I learned, and just fold some balloons in ways that I have no idea yet.
All right, Creeper, Mackenzie. Okay, wait, Mackenzie, so what's the plan with this?
Well, I'm making a butterfly right now.
That's true. That's not a butterfly.
It's not, you don't hold it like that. You hold it like this, and I'm not done making it.
Mackenzie, you're gonna have to blow these with your mouth if you take that mask off. Go! Tell me about this flamingo so far.
I'm trying to make a base, and this is a head. We're going like that.
It looks pretty nice so
far.
Yeah,
I'll know more. I have a nice base, but these wings are gonna be stuck.
Hey, Viv, so what's the plan for this? Did you watch some tutorials?
No tutorials. I'm just using my imagination. This is supposed to be the belly of my panda.
Your panda's been eating well, Viv. This looks very interesting so far. I can see it coming along. Hey everyone, I'm gonna go around and you have one chance to guess how many balloons I have in my hand.
39.
43.
45. 47.
The number was 32. All right, Mackenzie, this is a needle. Go ahead and poke a balloon.
Just one, right?
Yes, one balloon only.
Oh wait, there's other pieces too.
You little...
Oh.
I decided to make an elephant. I'm gonna go find all the gray and silver balloons.
Did I mention there's also a losing punishment? Since this is a balloon challenge, you guys will get pelted by 100 water balloons. Each! All right, Mackenzie, what are you making?
A toothbrush.
You know the biggest issue I see? All right, there. Jake, how's your octopus going?
I'm working on third tentacle.
Wait, this is so cool. Dude, that's actually really creative. I'm surprised nobody popped your balloon. Michelle, it's not looking too bad so far.
Yay! I was trying to make an elephant, but ended up looking like a rat because of the shape.
Oh, Viv, that's not too bad. Remember, Viv, you still get to make someone blow with their mouth for 30 minutes. Mackenzie, get your mask back on.
What's up, Jake?
Can I make Izzy use their mouth for 30 minutes right now?
All right, Izzy, for the next 30 minutes, you are blowing balloons with your mouth. Speaking of Izzy.
How's it going so far?
Good. Well, I mean, Jake kind of chose a bad time because I just finished my wings. Maybe I'll blow up some balloons, just for fun.
Artists, you have around an hour or so left. Listen up, choose one balloon and come with me. Follow the leader. So here's how this is gonna work. Each one of you guys has a balloon, right? Blow it up and let it go. Whoever goes the furthest, get some stuff.
Bye, pink balloon.
Michelle, you weren't the first one.
Wait.
You're going one at a time. Michelle. Okay, that's Michelle. Okay, go for it, Viv. Ah, Viv. Oh. All right, Mackenzie's in the lead. All right, Izzy, go for it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, oh, oh! All right, Izzy, you just won.
Yay!
Two balloons.
On two different people's?
Any two balloons. Viv, you have around 30 minutes to try to fix it up. Grab it, grab it! Grab it so she can't have it! As you guys all know, 30 minutes left.
I have all my tentacles made, so now I'm gonna start to try to put them together.
Now I'm working on the tiny baby panda.
You guys have around 20 seconds. We're wrapping up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands off your projects! Good job, guys. Let's go ahead and clean this off and take a look at your pieces. Mackenzie, why don't you tell me about the balloon art you did for 4 hours?
I love how you specified the 4 hours. I made a butterfly and it has danglies.
What happened?
I kept trying and I kept failing and then I was looking at everyone else's and I was like, not it.
This was like really not one of your stronger pieces.
Okay, but hear me out. If I would have finished it, it would have looked pretty good.
But you didn't finish it.
Can I get a round of applause?
All right, good job, Mackenzie.
That's pretty good.
All right, Jake.
I made an all-knowing being. He just floats around like this. He has different colored tentacles. You know, some are longer, some are shorter.
Jake, I really like the details with the suction cups. I like the details you made over here where it's not just one long balloon, but you really probably should have thought the head through a little bit more. It looks a little empty, Jake.
I think he modeled it after himself.
Nice job, Jake. Michelle, tell me about your mouse or rat.
I made Viv the mouse. She has a long tail. She has a cute little pink nose. Gave her some whiskers. And she got busy and made Mackenzie the tiny mouse, Michelle the tiny mouse, and Zach the tiny mouse.
Very cute. I actually think you're one of the only ones that went with the deflated balloon faces. So that was very nice. Good job, Michelle.
I made a panda, and his name is Freddy. He's a single father of one child. And there's a flower and some plants.
I gotta say, Viv, it's really cute. Considering how many times their balloons got popped, I'm surprised you jumped back in. I like the details on the feet, very cute. I can see they have paws. I like the idea of the baby panda and the dad panda holding the bamboo. You did a great job. All right, Izzy.
So this is my flamingo. I started off with the middle balloon and then I added some around it just to kind of give it shape. I gave it a tail. I painted the wings so they look more like a flamingo. And I made the little face very accurate to a flamingo.
Izzy, I like how the face turned out. Kind of reminds me of a floaty, honestly.
Yeah, I know,
like
me
a pool
too.
Floaty.
Yeah.
Very nice, Izzy. We can only have one winner and the rest will get pelted with water balloons. Mackenzie, I thought you were going, because you're out. Michelle, even though you had a very cute mouse, I think the face looked a little creepy, honestly. But I think you did a great job, Michelle. Good job. Jake, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to eliminate you. Izzy and Viv, actually, we're gonna let the subscriber singular choose. Here's my phone. You each get to take one picture. All right, I said, Sandra, which one do you like better, the balloon panda or the flamingo? She said, this is just the subscriber's opinion. And the winner is...
happy for Izzy.
All right, Izzy, since you won, we have 60 seconds to pelt them with balloons. Each time one person gets hit, you get $100 for a random subscriber.
Woo! Money and pain, my favorite thing.
The two people that get hit the most get additional punishments. Ready, go. Guy got the dick left. She's just standing. Time's up. Izzy, we hit them 19 times in total, so that's 1,900 for a random subscriber that subscribes in the next 7 days.
You better subscribe. You want more money.
And Michelle and Viv get additional punishments. All right, now come over here. I have a little secret to tell you. Since it was a challenge about balloons, I got you a hot air balloon ticket.
What?
Yep. Good job.
Oh my God.
Enjoy it. Since you two got hit with water balloons the most, at any point during a crafts challenge in the future, Izzy might pelt you with water balloons.
Oh.
Subscribe.